Hello and welcome to this tutorial video. Today I'm going to show you how to remove the Threads ID number or badge on your Instagram profile. So if you've downloaded and installed the new Threads app by Meta, you're going to see that your linked Instagram account has this nice little ID number with the Threads logo beside it. First things first, you need to make sure that you don't or do not deactivate your Threads account first. So the first thing that you want to do is make sure you have an active Threads account. Make sure it is active. And then what you want to do is just tap on that number or badge on your Instagram profile. And then instead of going to view Threads profile, you want to go to hide badge right there at the bottom. It says you can't add it back to your profile once you remove it. Are you sure? Make sure that's something that you want to do. There's something with their technology right now where they can't add it back. It's not a setting. So once you remove it, it's completely gone. So go ahead and tap on the red remove badge option there, and it'll go back to normal without that nice little ID number for Threads. So remember, make sure you have not deactivated Threads yet. And then once you have an active Threads account, go to your Instagram profile, tap on that ID number and badge, go to hide, and then it'll completely remove it from your Instagram profile. So if I close out of Instagram, reopen Instagram, go to my profile, you can see the Threads badge is no longer there. If it helps you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I got a full Threads tutorial I'll link in the description of this video, and I will see you guys in the next one.